proud moment for K-drama fans, our very own EJ Falcon was chosen to be a part of an episode of a K-drama titled Where Stars Land, which will be aired starting October 1 in one of South Korea's major networks, SBS. Actress Lauren Young was also chosen and will appear in the said show. We caught up with EJ as he got back fresh from his Korean stint.
K-drama na episodic. Ako yung napasali dun sa isang episode, isang Pilipino na nakapunta ng Korea. Medyo ganun yung story. Medyo ma-action siya and dramatic. Isang episode kasi siya na Pilipino yung... Kasi nung pagpunta ko doon, na-meet yung director, sabi niya, oh, kailangan mo trabahuin to kasi itong episode na to, ikaw yung bida. Nakaka-pressure.
EJ admits that while he did not expect to be chosen by an international show, he feels very lucky and blessed to have had the experience.
Actually, hindi ko talaga alam kung bakit ako yung... Oo, bigla na lang tinawagan ng Star Magic na EJ, pumunta ka ng Korea. Nung sinabi sa akin yung script, sabi ko, grabe, sobrang bigat naman ito. Parang may time pa ba para mag-workshop dito? And wala nang time. Pagdating ko doon, kasi masyado silang strict kapagdating sa oras. Dumating kami doon ng siguro mga 6 in the morning. September 13, nag-request kami na ba pwedeng mag-hotel muna. Kasi airport yung location namin. Hindi na ako napayagan. Kasi kailangan kong gawin yung mga eksena. Ako yung kailangan kuna nila kasi yung araw na yun, puro schedule ng eksena ko. Walang ligo, dire-direcho, action, fight scene.
The most fulfilling part in EJ's experience was that he was able to share Pinoy talent.
Ayun, pinagpapasalamat ko sa Diyos na napasama ako dito, na hindi lang sa in terms of pera, kasi yung karanasan ko bilang artista. And bilang Pinoy, napakita ko sa kanila na ano yung kaya ng Pinoy. Masabi ko kasi na proud ako na nabigay ko yung kailangan nila kasi nakikita ko naman based sa reaction nila. Nung nagpaalaman na kami, nung masabi ko, nag-thank you ako sa kanila.